Just going to do easy 35 minutes. And maybe last one with a t-shirt. It's early morning and plus 5 degrees. Don't know what is happening over there, but this is my second run for the Monday. Just having our eyes and the shoes, that will do the job. Starting 20k, hopefully it's going to be fast and hard. Great. It's going to be sunset run. 15k in, and now it's getting truly hotter. Just having a cool down and doing a progressive 20k and around 2 kilometers cool down. Going on. Feeling tired. I didn't drink anything. I didn't have any energy. Just like that. After my morning shift. And I don't know. Feeling pretty good. It's still 22k, and I know, surprisingly good. Saucony Kinwara 11. Easy 35 minutes for Friday is November 27th. Saturday morning, and can't see well. Many of those big Christmas lights, and it's just 4 weeks to go. second run of the Saturday, and having a fog.